All right, I'm going to turn this piece of pecan. It's about 7 inches diagonally, and about 2.5, pushing 3 inches deep. Here's what it looks like. It's a couple cracks, but they're short. These, they don't go all the way through. I can see where they stop right there. All right, I'll get this mounted up and then we'll get into business. All right, should be turning it around 1,000 or so facial time, and it is well balanced, so I'm liking that. To go, I guess. Nope, I'm hoping this crack goes away. It should right there. All right, let me move this ginormous tool rest. Like, So we got some more to go. All the cracks have pretty much disappeared where it matters. All right. When I increase it to about 1300, you can see how that does. 1300. Okay, chill, it's on. Trying to blend this shape and this shape together. Oh, all that nice finishing cuts, and still got these two pieces right here. Leave that on there then, because I like the shape. All right, now I need to make a recess. After I shake all the stuff off of me. 1300 feet long. Good wall for the chuck to press up against. Those rings aren't even, but I like them. All right, this will sand. And I'm gonna keep this right here. This is gonna get turned away. The top is, because of the piff right there. And right there. I like the shape though. It's got a classic bowl. I may use some wire work on this too. You know, burning some rings in it. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and stop recording. I'm gonna sand it and I'll bring it back for the flip around. All right, I'm gonna put some finish on it. Hopefully the camera is still in a position that you can see it. This is a sanding sealer. Some really old sanding sealer that needs to be replaced. Thank you. this edge on, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and turn it off. Alright, Bowl Gouge time again. They show back on. Little piece left. What do you know? I like this better. Alright, I'm going to sand the inside and then I'll bring it back. Take some pictures of it. Alright, I'm just putting some beeswax on the inside of the bowl. Not putting any sanding soap. This might be a functional bowl if it will hold water. Next one. So I like the look of it.